told me, they gave me, one of the sisters back in 93 gave me my whole incarnation list. She said, you was a priest in this time, you was a priest here, you was a student here, you was a priest here, and with all this student on like a priest line. And she said, in one time in Atlantis, you was a housewife. I said, damn, a housewife? She said, yeah, a housewife. So I said, okay, then hold on. Then one went on, let's try to see here then. That means that if my spirit is the same as the same when it was a housewife, that means that we all bitches. You said, oh, that word bitch. No, bitch means priestess of the dog star. That's the dog star. And that's what they say. Even in Crowley had to make that thing in the book of lies. He said the women of the AA, the silver star, which is the Augustine Ostrom or whatever, which means the star Sirius. He said on the physical realm, they appear as gender roles of male and female, but in the spirit realm, they're all feminine. Okay. It's the cult of the bitch. You see what I'm saying? We're all feminine. And now we take on the certain gender roles down here, but we're talking spirit. And that's what the white man got to rebel against. So they said, well, why? Even Marlana Karenga said it in Earth history. There's only been two beings that was the doggone recipients of sexism. The black woman and then women, period, because they got to oppress they women to even get the style or get the damn practice of oppressing the feminine energy, period. But it's the woman, the black woman, and the black man is a victim of sexism. Because when the white boy looks at you, you, in American history, have been victims of mostly sexism. And the way he views you is based on the sexuality thing. See what I'm saying? So therefore, we're still talking about the males are the cult of the feminine also. You see what I'm saying? Of the cult of the feminine also. This is one of the great mysteries. That's why the Matrix had to come out against the feminine thing. When they come out against the feminine thing in the Matrix 5, don't be fooled. They're talking about the black man too. Don't get caught up in the bullshit. You see what I'm saying? That's the same way where they, in the early 90s, they had that black feminist perspective, and that shit was rising, and then they locked up goddamn 14 million niggas, and the woman didn't know where the fuck to go. She was like, shit. God damn, I ain't even got a motherfucker to oppress me, because it's all we want in the damn same. See, when you try to separate, every now and then how rigid the rules are, something new will happen, just to show you we all one. I mean, they had all that bell hooks and all that black feminist perspective was going strong in the late 80s, early 90s. Then they put all the niggas on lockdown. And then the black feminist perspective was like, God damn, we still fucked up because ain't no brothers around. That's because it's trying to show you when you separate from each other, you understand what I'm saying? It ain't the same as when some other people, you ain't got no ally with no sister over the brother or no other kind of shit.